Grandmasters Gawain Jones and Boris Savchenko caught up with the leaders after grinding down their respective opponents in drawn-out endgames in round 7. Sixth round giant leaders Grandmaster Vladimir Okopian of Armenia and Dutch Grandmaster Ivan Sokolov maintained their share of the lead after agreeing to a draw on move 31. The four players each have 6 points, heading into the final two rounds, with Okopian taking on Jones at the top board and Sokolov, the UAE national coach, contesting Savchenko on second board in round 8. The leaders are trailed by 8 players with 5.5 points each. Playing against Indian international master Tej Kumar's Karukan defense, Jones temporarily sacrificed a pawn and allowed an exchange of queens that doubled his f-pawns to create pressure on the 7th rank with his rooks dominating the b-file. Unable to defend precisely, the Indian dropped a pawn on move 27. Later in the game, Tej Kumar mysteriously allowed his king to wander too far away in the queenside, giving Jones' king a free rein against Black's unprotected h and f-pawns. The Indian resigned on move 82 as Jones slowly advanced each of his doubled pawns on the f-file to the finish line. Savchenko, playing Black, outplayed India's grandmaster Adiban in a Queen's Gambit opening that stretched to 92 moves. Adiban decided to sacrifice the exchange to preserve his d6 pawn, but Savchenko returned the exchange on move 47 to transpose into a rook endgame a pawn up. The Indian defended vigorously, but the Russian had everything under control to wrap up the point on move 92. FIDE Master Sidis Haq continues to be the top pointer among the UAE players after settling for a draw with international master Mohammed Minhas Yudin from Bangladesh. It Haq has 3.5 points, half a point ahead of FIDE Master Hamdan Marshall, FIDE Master Ahmed Farid, Ali Abdulaziz, and FIDE Master Maed Aurashedi. The 7th round also saw the longest game in the tournament so far, as Kazakhstani Grandmaster Peter Kostenko and Indian Grandmaster Sandipan Chanda battled for 5 hours and 142 moves. The game, however, ended in a draw. Meanwhile, world number 18 Grandmaster Shehriyar Mamedyarov of Azerbaijan, who won Dubai Open in 2004, was a guest during Sunday's round 7 matches. He played a friendly blitz match against Asian champion Grandmaster Salim Saleh, who is the strongest UAE player ever.